Maya. And in 75 days, I am going to move across the country to a place I've never been. I've never even been on a plane, but for some reason decided that New York University was the place I wanted to be. I'm a theater major, so obviously Broadway, theater, NYU, the school, the campus, everything just drew me to it, even though I've never physically been there, which is both exciting and terrifying. So I've felt myself recently pulling away from everything because I'm really afraid of what's to come. I felt myself pushing away from the things that I like and like the people that I love and stuff like that because I know I'm going so far and I don't want to miss it as much. But a part of this adventure I know is going to be missing it. So in order to have some documentation of everything that I'm currently going through, I've decided to do this. So for the next 75 days, I want to record every step in my journey of moving across the country and everything from seeing my friends to going on walks with my mom to making these silly little videos. So this really isn't for anyone's entertainment but mine. If you choose to follow along in the journey, or if somewhere along the road there's a girl just like me who types into her computer NYU student terrified and finds this, this is for you. So I hope you enjoy. And yeah.
I'm also gonna need like a posting schedule. I didn't even think about that. Hypothetically, I could just post whenever I wanted to, but I feel like that's not fair to people if they do start watching. How do I make a new channel? Switch account? No channel. This picture. There we go. It's this one. That's what I picked for my profile picture. Because that's what this entire thing is gonna channel around. Everything works out is taken. What about Maya Meets Maya? I know it might sound silly, but it's available. Maya Makes Maya. I can feel hatred of that name through the phone. Meet Maya? That's probably taken. That's 110% taken. Meet Maya 500. Okay. I like Maya Meets Maya. I know it's a little cheesy, but I like it. So the point of it is, my dad has always told me, you don't figure out who you are until around your college years. Like, you don't figure out the person you're going to be until around then. And so I just feel like the entirety of this channel is going to surround the idea that I haven't met myself yet and that I'm going to meet her. And the idea of figuring out who I am as a person, who I'm going to become when I'm outside of the bubble of the comfort of my own home. You know what I mean? Is that not the picture for my channel? I already picked a profile picture. I'm so confused. Also, the fact that I'm gonna have to edit these videos is absolutely wild.
The amount of times that I've already referenced the fact that I have no idea what I'm doing in editing is absolutely hilarious. I'm literally... I'm so confused.
Also, the fact that I'm gonna have to edit these videos is absolutely wild. I have no idea how to edit.
Yeah, we know.
Like, I did like a little bit of stuff for like my school, because I was student body president at my school, and like I did like some video making, but like nothing that would be good for this. Welcome to YouTube Studio. Okay. No, that's already my profile picture. A banner image. What? Watermarks? What? Okay, I don't think I'm at watermark level yet. What about... I don't know if I'm at banner level yet. Okay, so just hit cancel. I don't think I need a banner yet. I don't think I'm at banner level yet. You know, do I have a description? goodbyes, comma, hellos, and new introductions. That's a hello, isn't it? Goodbye and goodbyes and new introductions. Goodbyes, hellos, and everything in between. I like that. I think that's cute. Did I mention that I always wanted to be a YouTuber? Like when I was little, obviously, I feel like everyone wanted to be a YouTuber when they were little. My mom wouldn't let me because, for the record, I was just way too young. But yeah, okay. I customized the channel. Goodbyes, hellos, and everything in between. Maya meets Maya. Publish. View channel. Okay.
Thank you. Hi. I'm here with my mom. And I'm starting my class picking. So this is fun. I got an email from my academic advisor. After reading the entire video, the entire email to the very end, it's in capital letters. Read it all the way through. So business minors are available next semester, and I'm debating if I want to do it or not. I'm glad that it's only available in your second year because it gets me time to get situated right now, but I don't know. I was looking at dorm room stuff, by the way. I want to order these bed sheets off Amazon that have a pocket on the side.
Well, as soon as you get your address, you can.
I'm so excited. There's so much just like in these videos that I think is so funny that I have to like edit out. Cause it's just like me being like, do. To-do holds. Okay, I can officially pick my courses. Okay, but also there's an instruction manual. Maybe I just follow the instructions. Planning or changing your classes. Course search. Before registration opens, review the classes being offered. Go to the guide. Planning and validating classes. Before registration opens, make sure the classes you want to take are available to you. Go to the guide. Adding or enrolling in classes. What? Oh. Transfer students, additional information will be marked. So is this all just what I need? Studio, you will enroll in your studio course, which is? Okay, I'm getting it. Oh, they lay everything out for you. All of your options. You can talk. Huh? Hey. So I'm aware that my course training is about 80% primarily theater. I'm getting a BFA, so I'll spend most of my time just studying theater. But I was not aware Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, I am 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. in my theater room.
Oh, yowzes. Well, I mean, you are a theater major. Dang.
This is what I'm doing. It's awesome, but I'm just like, oh my God.
9:30. Is this Margaret?
Margaret. Yes. Okay. By the way, I'm using Rate Your Professor online so that I can check and see what other people think about the professors, so that if I have to like select classes and there's different teachers teaching the same course, I want to go to the one that like has better reviews, if that makes sense. I know that sounds kind of stupid, but again, I'm going in here blind and it's going to be a little bit difficult regardless. So at least I'd like to have a decently nice teacher. Okay, so I finished selecting my studio credit, which I think is literally just that one. Like that's all I have to pick. That's all it's telling me that I have to pick. And then it's intro to theater studies or intro to production. Okay, so as of right now, all of my stuff is validated. I just have to, once I actually, I'm going back into helpful planning and things. So I validated my classes. And then once registration opens, I have to enroll in my courses. So then I just have to enroll in a week. So I'm ready to enroll. All my classes are like basically set aside and on hold for me. I just have to enroll in a week. So exciting. But again, I have a meeting with my advisor right before enrollment happens. So hopefully he'll be able to give me some more information. Alrighty. We're going to go get Greek food. So I'm very excited about that. We're here. We're here. It's really cute in here. We pre-ordered, so we're gonna just take it to go. And then after that, I'm going to go with Ethan to Target because I have a return to make. And then, I don't even know if you can hear me. This music is really loud. But yeah, after that, I'm gonna go hang out with Ethan for a little bit. So you'll get to meet him. He did.
So terrible.
Update, we made it to Target safely after 3 wrong turns, but it's okay. For the toy section, because that's where I always immediately go.
I don't know, I was just walking.
Is it those?
What are you trying to get?
I think it might be these. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't necessarily look at what I needed.
You didn't do your research before you came here?
No.
And if I have to come back and return it
this
again,
shit trash.
You win some, you lose some.
There's some hot garbage.
It's your vlog?
I took it as my vlog. If you ever if you read through the video, you hear what I said.
Oh, thank you. No. I know where we have to go.
Sure?
We have to go get my drinky drink first.
You need that first?
I need that first. We should have gotten it as soon as I walked in. I can't like walk around this store without my drinky drink. I'm thirsty. I'm actually
this
like,
is unbelievable.
Like a baby needs a bottle. Okay, listen. You've trained for this moment. It's a passion to you.
I'm not ordering this.
No, listen, because I want to keep talking in my vlog. It's a Trenta passion tea lemonade.
Trenta
passion tea lemonade with the sweetener. Trenta passion tea lemonade with the sweetener. You got this, I believe in you. I don't think he ordered it correctly. I think he didn't put the lemonade. I think he forgot the lemonade. I'm gonna be so honest with you. But it's okay. It's okay. He did his best. We're proud of him. He's holding my little drink. He's so nice to me. We just finished our Target shopping experience. I'm here. I made it. And then my foot. Oh. I need a coffee. But here we are. Look, it's Finn. Look, it's David.
Vlogging?
Yes. I was telling Finn the next 75 days.
75?
Yeah, because that's when I leave.
Oh. I'm clocking out now. It's Dylan. It's Logan. Hi, guys.
We're going to see the Spiderman movie.
Wipe it on me. Sure, Spider-Man go ahead. Movie. Guys, when can we see
Batman? There's a bunch of my friends are coming. I'm really excited. Gang reuniting.
Hey. It's CJ and Ethan. We are post Spider-Man movie. It was really good, but it felt like the start of a short series. It didn't feel like it was like I actually watched like a movie and it told me an entire story. That is CJ, actually. You can't tell because he don't got his mask on, but that is CJ, actually. I have to go home. I think I'm gonna go home.